Fingers have a little bit of ink on them.
Oh, well, yeah. No, it's truly indelible.